Suburban Detroit. And her name is Chuck. Think about that.